Finally, animal stories. Tonight, some travel tips. When planning hotel travel, it's a good idea to do your research and make sure that the place is as nice as it appears on the web.
Harder than it sounds.
For example, when the pictures of the place are really tight, you know, they show just like the pillow and a vase, you can't see what the heck's going on in the rest of the room or the hotel for that matter, where you could find bed bugs, cockroaches, vermin, or even goats wandering the hallway.
Goats.
Like this one at the motel in Auburn, Mass this morning. That thing's got to be up to no good, right? This one wandered, they say, after a night on the town, wandered into the hotel, and after striking out in the hallway, started eyeing the cash register at the front desk before being taken into custody.